The president and the prime minister both visited the scene this afternoon, consoling people who lost homes and encouraging officials that worked against the clock to contain the blaze. The South Korean leader also called for a swift review to name the region a special disaster zone. Take a look.
President Moon Jae-in made a surprise trip to the eastern city of Gosong to show directly his support for the locals. Just hours earlier, he had ordered the government to review designating parts of Gangwon-do province as special disaster zones, which would allow the government to provide special support. The president had been closely watching the situation since last night, even calling off a public appearance related to Arbor Day. Earlier, Moon attended emergency meetings where he ordered officials to devote all their resources to getting the wildfire contained.
특히 진화 과정에서 진화 작업에 동원되는 소방관 등에게 안전 사고가 발생하지 않도록 각별히 유의해 주시기 바랍니다. 각 지자체가 중심이 되어서 인명 피해가 발생하지 않도록 산불이 번질 지역이 있는 지역은 주민 대피 등 적극적이고 선제적인 조치를 취해 주시기 바랍니다.
Prime Minister Lee Nak-yeon has been at the scene since early Friday morning, shortly after he held an emergency meeting with related ministries. The South Korean government set up the Central Disaster and Safety Countermeasures Headquarters, and it declared a national state of emergency to more quickly mobilize state resources needed to fight and contain the blaze. Those living in the region will also be entitled to special government support. Shin Se-min, Arirang News.